in a Sentimental Mood by Sir Duke Ellington.
Thank you.